Go live. Got my mobile dashboard up. I just don't have my Twitch page. My browser dashboard. Blah. Come on, chameleon. Okay, there we go. Is Nightbot here? Yeah, okay. The Pit of Tartarus. Hopefully I don't get another copyright claim because of in-game music. That was dumb. They got skeletons that are bleeding for some reason. Let's see. Pit of Tartarus. The legendary battleground of the great war between the gods and the titans. After their defeat, the surviving titans were banished here for all of eternity. Tartarus. Imagine having to go through Tartarus. Having to drink lava to survive. If it wasn't clear enough, I love these Cestuses. Cesti? Magic. Like, even the heavy attacks are quick. Like, it's faster to do the light attacks, but the heavy attacks are quick enough. So many skeletons. What is this, Jason and the Argonauts? Punch. Aha! I figured there'd be one here. Minotaur horn! Item upgrade. Whoa. Or went into a cutscene, huh? Oh, that's Guy's hand.
The murderer of Gaia enters my tomb.
Kronos!
I know it was you who killed her, Spartan. Who else could?
I didn't know Gaia was dead.
I live in torment because of you. After you took the box from Pandora's temple, Zeus was consumed with fear. He banished me to the pits of Tartarus.
I was tasked by the gods to kill Ares.
You killed Ares out of your need for vengeance. But this time, retribution finally comes to me, Spartan.
I think the majority of this
will not be a gentle one.
The majority of this fight is quick time events.
Time to die.
Oh. That makes sense. Oh, I got it.
My eyes. Damn mortal! You will suffer when my sight returns.
Okay, more skeletons. I use Helios' head to blind you.
Where are you?
Aha. Excuse me. Making my way up.
Show yourself, Kratos.
Oh, so this is gonna be nasty.
There you are.
Hands off me, skeleton.
No escape.
Also, this part is really disgusting. There goes the fingernail.
You little bastard! You are a pest and deserve to be crushed like one.
Oh, okay. I should have known by the shadow.
You suffer.
How are you supposed to dodge that? Okay, which one do I attack is the question. Damn skeletons. Okay, I just block. Wait, I got hit by that? Oh, come on. Oh, do I climb up it? Yep.
You are clearly a skilled warrior, Kratos.
I thought I got that one. Damn it, I wasn't expecting
that.
You are
clearly a skilled warrior, Kratos.
Okay. Why was I in T-pose?
You are clearly a skilled warrior, Kratos.
Fuck off, Kronos.
Where did you go?
I don't know, why don't you check places? Check for cancer, check for tumors.
I know that you are here somewhere. Ah!
Show yourself, Kratos.
Oh boy, these guys again. That's way easier. Bonk, 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 bonk. 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 I think I got an upgrade for something. Do I have everything? No, I don't have everything yet. I don't have an upgrade for anything. I need 5,000. Punch, punch, punch.
I will make you into a bloody stain.
The circle? Yes, it is. Check your other damn hand.
By hiding, you show your true nature, coward.
I'm not hiding. Okay, nope, no time for fighting.
There is no escape.
Really? That killed me?
Why do you flee, Kratos? There is no escape.
There isn't? Really?
I know that you are here somewhere.
Oh. Hi, Nasty.
Where are you?
Wrong button. You got something in your eye, let me take it out. Oh. Oh boy. boy, this is the Storm King Nasty. Oh, damn it. Damn it! What the hell is this? Not up! Kratos, not up! Oh my god. Look. Okay. Left. Down. Giving you indigestion. Nasty. Well, I got what I came here for. Exactly. You tried killing me, so this is your punishment. By the way, that thing on his back is an entire temple in God of War 1.
Curse these chains! I should have expected this from a coward. A coward who killed his own kin.
What do I do? Oh, okay, I do this. Anything back here? No? Okay.
Kratos?
You sent me to my death?
No. Calm yourself, Kratos. I knew you were up to the challenge. I truly needed the Omphalos stone. You'll see.
Make it quick, old man.
A weapon such as this can't be rushed. This will be worth the wait. A fine weapon like no other. As I promised.
Just one second. Hephaestus, don't double cross Kratos. Too bad I can't really blame. Well, I can't say it too bad, but I can't really blame Hephaestus. Really? Enemies in here? Also, let's see if I can upgrade these. I can! Severe judgment. Nemesis wept, yet it wasn't given to us by Nemesis. Oddly enough. Can't go back there. Can I go over? No, I can't. Okay. Look at this dodging like a bird. Yeah. I was here earlier, I know. Into the rain. Nemesis Rage. Shock an enemy and all surrounding enemies with a blast of energy.
The Nemesis Whip is yours, Kratos. Those who stand in your way will feel its electric sting.
Da-da-da. Electrifying. Myself. But yeah, now I don't need to turn the crank. I could just do this. This one has no crank, that's the reason why. Now, quick question. Is there anything over here? No, okay. Is anyone dying of plague or has died of plague? Just checking my phone. Think I have enough to upgrade these again. Yep, I do. Increased damage, avenging strike. Oh, it's an evade strike. Nemesis rage level 2. Increase righteous tirade duration. Interesting. Okay. So that's it. Okay. And here we have a puzzle room. Okay. A commission from the gods. This shall be my greatest work. In return for building a device to protect what is most precious to Zeus, he has finally promised that most precious to me. The return of my boy Icarus. Icarus is dead. I have his wings. This one... Okay, so... Something, something, something... Well, here's this. Can I do that? No. Okay. Now climb on the rope created by firing the ballista. Also, there is this. Do I have to do this in midair or something? Or lower the crank? Okay, there's this right here. That makes it go up. Okay. That makes those go down a bit. Okay, so that's timed. This gives me a Gorgon Eye.
Huh?
I might be doing this wrong. I think that one might have been just for that one. So let's lower it. Oh, I can't even... Okay, let me just do this real quick then. Minotaur horn. There's also pottery here. Okay, so in order for this to work, I need it up here. What happens if I do this? That does nothing. I know doing this. Oh, wait. That will open that. Interesting. There it is. That's more like it. That makes sense. Phoenix feather. Gorgonai? Nope. Daedalus's schematics. A prized possession of Daedalus. Beat the game to use this item. Okay. Done here. There's another chest. Another Minotaur horn. Yeah. Kind of hoping I'd be able to make it to the I think it's 4,000. Is it 4,000 or 5,000 to upgrade the Claws of Hades again? 5,000, okay. So it's next red chest. Now, and here, I explicitly remember this area. I like the back of my hand, but yeah, I remember spending a lot of time in this area. can't break these? Oh, come on. Also, I haven't checked out this combo yet. That. Some sort of plague. Not just any plague, some sort. Hey, Hera. You look awful.
You! I told him to kill you. I told him the day you were born to kill you. But he would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you. Everything is dying because of you.
No shit.
The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains. I am doing all I can to keep them alive. But you, your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this. You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. But your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here, as an old man.
Kratos isn't dumb. Let's be honest, Kratos isn't an idiot. I mean, sure, he gets double-crossed all the damn time, but he's not an idiot. Hera's Chalice, a prized possession of Hera. Beat the game to use this item. Oh boy. Easy as 1, 2, 3. Give me your head. I'll be sure to try to collect everything here before I head into the labyrinth itself. There's a lot of things to collect in here. Don't need the health yet. What's over here? Holy shit. Holy shit. These guys are ruthless. Holy shit, stop with that grab. Open up, open up, open up, up, up. There's an item chest. I mean, there's a health chest over there. Oh, there's one right here too. Excuse me. And a magic chest. So I think I can climb this. Can't? Really? There's this. This. And this. Another Gorgonite. Go. The Gorgon with the Claws of Hades. I hope I didn't screw myself over. There's got to be a way for me to get back over. Emblazoned on the floor is a passage of text. Those who possess the Stone of Hyperion can see the true path of the gods. Look into the stone to discover the truth. There's a lot to this. Statues that. Oh, it's timed, okay. And I guess that makes sense. Also, bam. This does that. I think I need to find like a rock or something to put it in here. Keep it in. His eyes are closed and the effect has worn off. You know, Hera, this would have been much harder for me if you didn't throw away your damn chalice. Can't open this back up, but I can fly over there. No, I can't. There's an invisible... Of course there's an invisible wall. Over here we have you. Minotaur horn. Horn of plenty. Maxed out my items. End of the path is blocked by lush Brambo that is still alive and cannot be burned. This will... open that up. But again, I need something. Oh wait, still alive. Interesting. I don't know where to put this. Wait a sec. Aha. That makes sense.
You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
You may be a goddess, but come on.
What have you done?
What have you done to me? You coward. You destroy all you touch.
Oh, you're gonna provoke me, aren't you?
Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
And she's dead. Was this part of her plan the whole time? You provoking me literally just made this labyrinth, this maze, much easier for me. I could use her. Kind of morbid, but whatever. It's not the first time Kratos has used a dead body. Exactly. phone go buzz buzz. Okay, so I need to bring this. Wait a second. I remove. Okay, so doing this will make me do... Oh, come on! Really? Why is everything blocked off? Grr. I have a feeling that this needs to go over here. Yep. So many notifications. Damn it. Oh, I see. Come on. Come on. I think I went the long way. Oh my god, why? I hate all these invisible walls. Yeah, that water. Okay, so it ends when I get up here. I can't push that. I literally can't get out of here right now. Okay, so What am I missing? It's something to do with this. Come on, give me something, will ya? I can't push this. Can't grab this, whatever it is. It stops whenever I get... Oh, wait, I didn't even... Well, I can't. If I do this... And I make my way up here... That stops. Oh, man. An invisible wall here. And I can't lift this for some reason. What's my last checkpoint? This was my last checkpoint. You know what, I'm going... There are some of those that are annoying me, so I'm going to restart from my last load. Which was over here. If I can skip any of the scenes, then that'll be great. But there are also chests that are annoying me, so let's get those first. Can't skip that. Damn it. I can't skip cutscenes. Yeah, I know about this. Get these first. Since I was an idiot, apparently going ahead when I wasn't trying to. That. Get that. and grab this, which gives me the last Phoenix feather. I think I probably just missed a, I seem to have missed something, I guess. Also, just in case, I might have missed a, an eye. Might be in the labyrinth. Sorry for making sit through all this again. Get out of here. Okay. Why would the camera pan over here? It's acting like there's something. Locked from the other side. No duh. Yeah, I know about you guys. Oh, come on. Yeah, you're gone. Ugh, damn it. Hate these things. Well, in this game, I hate them. Because if anyone can say bullshit. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to have to do something about that one. Hey, Donovan. Good until this game is trying to kick my ass. I might actually be letting it kick my ass. Yeah, I feel like I missed a Gorgon Eye chest, because I feel like this area should be giving me like everything I need. Yep. Then that locks, and I'm basically locked in here. Well, let me do this first. So it's Croakers? Eh? I've beaten this area before. This is not where I rage quit when I played the first time. It's inside the labyrinth that I rage quit. Yeah. I know all about this. Unless I can somehow move the statue's eye. Okay, first of all. So yeah, it closes when I get to here. Also, my shirt finally, I'd say appeared, but it, my shirt finally got sent. Should be arriving soon. Out of the way. Then I go in here. I grab this. I missed a chest already? It's a green chest, it doesn't matter. Yes, I know about that one. I know about that chest. I don't need it right now. Do this. Watch this again, even though I've already watched it.
How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
Get out of here, Hera. You're gonna die in a few seconds anyway, because you decided to mock Kratos.
What have you done?
What have you done to me?
My order has been sent to my address. I'm getting my shirt soon.
You coward. You destroy all you touch.
And
good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
I don't know why her calling Pandora a whore like causes him to kill her, but whatever. Yeah. I'm just checking something real quick. That is not how you print. That's not how you spell that word. Okay. Phone turn off. Okay. So, first of all, burn that bush. Do that. This should pour water in there. Yep. will in turn move that. And then we're going to be right back where we start. Yeah, I'll just take it. So many bugs. And I put her in there, which causes this to go up. But now I have no clue what to do. Because once I go up here, it turns off. Also, if that green chest is gonna... Fine, I'll just do this. Okay. What am I missing from here? Her eye closes. I can't go through here. I can't fall off here. Wait a second. I can't pick up her body. At this part that I'm stumped. Because of the water, I don't know. God, what the... why can't I remember how to do this puzzle? See, there's nothing I can do in here. Unless I can move this onto here, which I can. Aha! Should have figured that I could have moved that onto here. Yep. Seeing things from a different perspective, I'm guessing is the name of the trophy. Hi, Harpy. We're doing this shit again, aren't we? Don't know why you would go to that one, but whatever. Okay, whatever. Yeah. Whatever you say, Kratos. Before I do that, open this up. If this is the last, yep, this is the last Gorgonai. Well, to my knowledge, it's the last one. Saving. I'll just open these because I don't think I'll be needing them. Also, I have stuff to upgrade. Let's try doing that. Let's max out the Cestus. Meme and Cestus at max. Let's see, I'll need 18,000 orbs to do that. Okay. One more save. One more save. Now we... Now we do the part that made me rage quit the first time I played the game. And Kratos, stop walking in the walls. Scorpion! That's it. This is a lot of scorpions. God, they're nasty. I never liked scorpions. The hell's in this? Oh yeah, now they're all EXP orbs. Down we go. Into Daedalus's labyrinth. Have enough to level up something. Go for the whip. And now I need 21,000. You could use a light, you know. And actually, the Nemean Cestus do provide quite a bit of light. A scorpion. The bones. Notebook entry. On the great chain, the heart of the labyrinth hangs in balance between Hades and Olympus. If one side loses its grasp, the power in the labyrinth will rise or fall accordingly. The balance forever shifted. And as always, man will be caught in the wake. Daedalus, day 3674. The caverns. We're back in here again.
Next, I will take the gift of warriors, the ice stone. That will give me the power, the power to bring my son back to me.
Oh boy, these guys again. That's the wrong thing. Ow. I need... Ah. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, fine. Gonna boop you on the nose. Ow. Wrong button. Wrong button. Definitely wrong button. Not enough time, huh? I rolled into that one. Damn it, game! Fuck you, game. handle one of these guys without. Damn it! Wrong button.
Calculations are complete. They are accurate. There is no question of my loyalty.
You can shut up now, Daedalus. And I think I can. Yeah, I can upgrade the Claws of Hades. The 8, 8, 6. Notebook entry. Zeus hovers endlessly over my shoulder. Even when gone, his presence is felt. It seems the heart of the labyrinth will be both a lock and key. The judges of Hades, the final lash. Latch. Ugh. But I promise that if I do not get my son, all that it will unlock will be destruction and chaos. Good save point. Buzz, buzz. Damn phone being loud. Further experiments with hydraulics have failed. These workings are too massive for any traditional machinations. I hope that my trip to Hades to investigate the workings of the judges might reveal a new source of energy. I have heard rumors of a fire more pure than any mortal source. With every failure, I feel my son slip farther away. Let's explore down here a bit. I knew you were gonna be here. Water rise, waterfall. Nope, that's a waterfall over there. And what do we have over here? We got a lever. Leave her alone. Because I don't know what that does yet. An intense heat radiates from the mechanical flame. There is no way to activate it at this time. Okay, yeah, just go over here, I guess. Unless there's something over here. I don't know if I don't know if I already checked it, but there is something. And that's just the opening area. Okay, never mind. Ceremony alcove? Nope, okay. But there are pots that I missed. Damn scorpions. Nothing over here. Hermes boots. Need the magic more. I have lost the Boreas Ice Storm. It was to be your gift. My son would have been master of the labyrinth. The search continues day and night, but the scorpions grow thicker every day. I fear the worst. Okay, that's straight up death. Okay. Yeah. Surprised there is no, also, what the hell? It's saying I'm not playing anything. God of War 3. Fucking hell. Buzz off, will ya? How old these Gorgons are. They're like, deprived. Nothing here. Okay, there is definitely something over here. There wouldn't be a path if there wasn't. Okay, 79. I mean, I have enough to upgrade the Claws of Hades. And I haven't... I ain't gonna risk... I'm not risking anything, it's just that I'm only a little bit away from the Blades of Exile. Like a broken pot will probably help. Or the death of more scorpions. See? And maxed out. Oh, I got a new parry. Okay. I need 10,000 orbs to max out the Blades of Exile. Yeah. Okay. The labyrinth, its grand scale a testament to the mighty gods it was built for. The cruel and deadly traps a testament to the mortals who wish who it was built by. Okay, not who wish, who it was built by. Something about this feels familiar. More scorpions. A lot of scorpions. And we got this asshole. We got this giant asshole. Hoping I can block that, but nope. Can't block that. Gotta stop trying to block it. Come on. There you burst them like right out of. Okay. Freaking let me out. Concentrate mode is activated. Freaking let me go to get over him. Goes that part of them. Okay, then. Oh, come on, I didn't even get a chance to attack him. Where am I? I'm right here, okay. Entire left side is gone. All you're doing is letting me refill my health every time you do that. Ow. Dear God. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Ow. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, that's how I do it. I just punch him. Boreas Ice Storm. This gem contains the icy breath of the North Wind.
You have found the Boreas Ice Storm. It is the key to unlocking the labyrinth.
Boreas? Okay, that's what it is. Freeze or burn! Oh, I've already put some into here. Might as well just do that, and when I kill more. Boreas Ice Storm. Okay, that's what happened. It brings me steam. Hot air, as they say. Oh, please don't talk. Ah, there was something on there. I wonder if I can still fly to it. Please say I can still fly to it. Please say I can still fly to it. I can. About to be worried there. That's enough. Nemesis Whip maxed out. Okay. That happened. I thought I was supposed to grab onto that, but whatever. Whoops, I put stuff in the Claws of Hades. So well. So I need 27,000 I need, right? 10, 9, 8, that is 19, yep, 27. 27,000. Okay, yeah. Now I see it. I'm just being an idiot. Ba-da-ba. Excuse me. Hope you give me a new save point soon. Hey, Gorgon. Okay, no! Fuck off! Fuck off. Guess who's giving me health this time? You are. We can grab her. Excuse me, I was trying to... You piece of shit, don't... Freaking grab her! Give me that, so I can do that. Get off my block. Nice save point. Oh, we're back here again. Okay. There's something over here. No, there isn't. Let's see, back over here we have... Yep, that way. Oh, I have to run up here, huh? Change of pace, but whatever. It's time for a change of pace. Bop. Zeus has demanded a new cell to contain an additional prisoner. After seeing the judges of Hades myself, I can only feel remorse for the poor soul who will be tortured here. May they find release long before the chain of balance does. Ah.
Who's Daedalus. There? My son! My beautiful Icarus!
Ah. Good, good. You have the Ice Storm. The Scorpion must be defeated. The Ice Storm. That is the secret of the Labyrinth.
To escape it, we must assemble it. Oh, good, good. You've already started. I've seen the cubes moving into place. Now, once inside, you must use the gift of Boreas. It is the catalyst that drives the Labyrinth. You're not... But... But you... What have you done with my child? My boy! Where is my boy?
Your son is dead, Daedalus.
My boy. My child. No.
He tried killing me.
No! I took the gift of Hades, the liquid fire, and the ice storm to create the power of the Labyrinth. Create the power! The power to create. The power to destroy. The king of the gods has forsaken me. He said that if I built the Labyrinth, I would see the return of my son. He said that if I took the liquid fire... Oh, my boy. Oh, my child.
Da-da-da-da. Oh, there's stuff over here. Oh, why? We're going to be hearing that the entire area, aren't we? Oh man, I'm so close, so close. Okay. I figured that's where I needed to go, but obviously not. Okay, yeah, I can just cross this. Don't spit on me, Daedalus. Fucking whining. I have no clue where I was supposed to go from here. If I do this. I die from there. My R1, apparently my R1 didn't catch on even though I was holding it. Okay, I was supposed to go back. Okay. Didn't give me a chance to even... Okay, whatever. Whatever, game.
doing?
Killing myself, apparently. No, I don't want to switch to easy mode. Don't do that to me, game. I'm not dying in combat, so fuck you. I'm dying because I can't, because of my own ineptitude, apparently.
What are you doing? Please, don't do it, Spartan.
Too late. Where is he? Oh, he's right there, okay. Good, he shut up. And there's a save point in here. You'd like to overwrite the save data? Yes. And that... I don't have enough to level anything up, but that's going to be the stream. Yeah, I'm going to hopefully finish this game tomorrow. That'd be fun. That'd be fun to do. Anyway, see you guys later.